KCRA 3 is uncovering exclusive new details tonight in the murder case of Sandra Cantu. Tonight, the investigation crosses state lines.
The FBI has been digging up information at a small church in Washington state. Their questions focused on Melissa Huckabee's family. KCRA 3's Mike DeSalle is following the FBI investigation to the First Church of God in Clarkston, Washington. He's live there right now with exclusive details for us. Mike?
Yeah, KCRA 3 continuing to uncover new information, exclusive information about this continuing investigation surrounding the murder of Sandra Cantu. KCRA 3 has confirmed there is now a nexus, a connection between Tracy, California and Clarkston, Washington. Specifically, that connection is this church, the First Church of God in Clarkston, Washington. The pastor here confirming for KCRA 3 that earlier this month, FBI agents were here questioning him in connection with the Cantu investigation. The focus of those questions, according to the current pastor here, was a previous pastor and of Lane Lawless. Remember, Lawless is Melissa Huckabee's grandfather. Huckabee, of course, is the one who is accused of murdering Sandra Cantu. Now, according to a source close to this investigation, it was back in the mid-80s that there were allegations of child abuse and or molestation somehow connected to this church. Lane Lawless, according to that source, was here during that time and was questioned in connection to those allegations, but no one was ever charged. Now, the current pastor that I talked to today told KCRA 3 he was not here at that time, but heard of a similar sounding incident about that same time period, but said longtime churchgoers here, quote, have deep emotions about that incident and that the people at this church never mention it or him, the suspect, that they refer to him only as, quote, that guy. Now, the pastor made it very clear that he did not know if that incident is what the FBI was here for or if that is in any way connected to this allegation of child molestation and the questioning of Lane Lawless. As for residents in this town, hearing that there may be a connection between Tracy, California, and this town and a murder that is garnered national headlines, well, it's unnerving.
It's a scary thing. Why? Because our security's threatened then.
Well, if I'm going to spend sleepless nights on it, but it is scary. And
just to know that there is some kind of nexus between California and this town.
Yeah.
And then there's another twist today. Investigators were back at the Clover Road Baptist Church in Tracy, just down from the mobile home park where Cantu was last seen alive. We understand four investigators spent some 20 minutes inside that church, and during that time, they took out several items wrapped in long tubes. Now, the Tracy Police Department did not offer further comment about that part of this investigation. Remember, they are under a gag order, so that is not out of the ordinary.